this is Special Agent Sean Keyes, Regional Director of the Otherworldly Lifeform Task Force. The date is February 23rd, 1996. After accepting this position, the team felt it would be a good idea to start recording my general thoughts for posterity. So, few people have been exposed to the kind of things I'll be seeing, and to be honest, I'm not sure if that's exciting or terrifying. Regardless, now that I've been fully debriefed, I can get to work investigating this fascinating species. Director Peter Keyes, my father, was part of the OWLF in 1987 when first contact was made with the Predator by a team of highly trained Special Forces soldiers in South America. And the Predator was disabled by the last surviving member of the team, triggering a powerful self-destruct mechanism. My father and his team interviewed the survivor extensively while an OWLF survey team combed the blast area for any evidence. Besides some additional information on the species from the survivor, the team found very little to recover. It's been nearly 10 years since first contact, but I hold out hope that this is a sign of things to come.